also infinitely large that our 3D universe is stuck inside a set of...